G'day all, MrPaladin here. After doing my recent video with the other Piranha variants, I decided to come back and revisit my Piranha Cipher. And tweaking it around a little, I'm going to make it so it runs a little bit hotter, and maybe I don't get that full laser burn duration going on, but I definitely want to try and put in the speed tweaks. Let's get the full speed out of the Piranha again, because I did enjoy that on the Piranha Mark 1. I'll try and get a little bit of my heat back from operations. But I want to change around. I've been running artillery with my Piranha Cipher, and I think I want to change it to airstrikes. With artillery, it did seem to do more damage for me, but I think I'm going to be less likely to hit teammates with the airstrike, so I'll try and steal one more point away from my firepower to see if I can get a second UAV as well. Yeah, I think I like this. I got used to running the two UAVs during the recent event when I was doing the Piranha 1. So I'll save this up until I get my SP adjusted. And I'll add the skill points in. I want to make sure I've got my auxiliary things correctly put in the loadout. So here's the extra UAV. Auto refill. Make sure it's on C bills and not on MC. I do not want to burn my MC on my artillery items. There you go. That should be plenty of points for me to play around with, to adjust this loadout and have some for later in case I want to adjust it at another time. So essentially what these changes are going to give me, I'm going to run a tiny bit hotter. I'm going to have to burn my lasers on target for a little bit longer, just a fraction. I'm not running large lasers or anything like that, so these lasers should finish their burn quick enough anyway. They will take a tiny bit longer to cycle the lasers, but as you can see, the lasers fire fine. We are opening up the guns and lasers on this rather hot map. I'm able to use my airstrikes, even though I've got to warn our little kid fox there that I've got airstrike going in. Now, if that was artillery, I would have hit my teammate there. But because it was airstrike, I was also having a chance to hit something that was behind the column. I want to throw up a UAV here so I can see what's around the corner, but there's something above me. It's not letting me do it. Oh, I'm getting shot in the back. I'll let my big boys take shots at that Fafnir. Get this Miss Lynx on the other flank. His legs are open. His legs are done. Not a problem. There we go. We can throw the UAV up here, and there we go. See the enemy for a short moment before they realize to shoot it down. The enemy teammate getting more kills at this point. Maybe I shouldn't have left that Fafnir.
UAV activated. New target acquired.
Come on, what's his hard points? He is open mid and he is an LRM boat. But he's right underneath me. If I drop down, here we go. Oh, he overheated. Dangerous. We helped get that kill. We move around faster than that Stormcrow could actually rotate into us. And this flea. Now, I used to have to let fleas get away, but now, with this speed adjustment, I can. He's not going anywhere. I can stay close. He'll want to run away from me now. Gotta watch the heat. Staying on the guns for too long. I can put the machine guns on the third trigger, and I do have the third trigger. But I also want to stay mobile. Looks like we blew each other up there. Two mech overheat. Either that or they bumped into each other or their cores exploding did the job. And you shut off my arm. I'm tired of you, flea.
Target
Got him. Good job, teammates. And we clean this up. There we go. So, besides that slight heat problem, but this is a hot map, I'm having no problem with this. I'm just going to have to remember I do have that third trigger for just the machine guns if I am running hot. So I think I'm going to appreciate this build if I do it right. Fair damage, fair kills there, and the team did well. Nice cold map now. Their assaults had that valley spawn there at B4. So we're catching...
New target acquired.
We're catching a Fafnir here. I don't wanna peek any further over this hill. I'm too visible if I go any further forward. Keep taking a peek over to my left to make sure I'm not in the sights of anyone. Yeah, see they can see me. But I wanna help take this thing out. There we go, good job. We can flank around these guys. Yeah, I don't have jump jets, but there is a place to run up just around here. I can get up here. What? I can usually get up here. Did I adjust my hill climb so I can't get up there anymore? Oh man, I think there's a second place here. I usually don't have to go to it. There we go. Man, I'm going to have to check my stats to see if I took a notch off of hill climb.
Target destroyed.
I don't think I did, though.
Thanks.
I increased my speed. I should have been able to get up there.
Target spotted.
There's that Kodiak. He's made the long walk over to our side. Got to have to watch it. He's got a lot of firepower. Ow. There we go. Well, there's two mechs there. Airstrike. There we go. He's backed up into a building. And he's got other concerns rather than the piranha. There we go. Pretty much served that one up for the team. I like that. Legs, legs. The flea's on it. Now, here's where our speed comes in. We can catch up to what this flea is doing real easy. Come on, let's get that left leg. Left leg, right, left. Left leg, that one. There we go, good man. I like smart light mech plays like what that flea just did. Very good. Stick together and we'll be alright. We've got to watch the rotation into us. Shadow Cats running two ERPPCs. Watch that light mech up close. Give it a spot for the team. Let's see if I can get into the back of something. Back of this Warhammer, maybe. Nope, we got something else to our right. Don't want to get in its sight. Airstrike on that. There we go. Hopefully that airstrike did something over here. Oh, he is pretty damaged. Open core. There we go. PPC. Shadow Cat, he fired. He overheated. And he's letting me have the back. Oh, watch those medium pulses. They're in the shoulder mount. Can I get that shoulder off? Watch my heat. Give it a second. Doesn't take too long. Oh, he's a stick. I can ignore him now. What have you got, Jenna? A bunch of SRMs. A bunch of SRMs that you're not firing. Are you out of ammo? No leg. Other leg, there we go. What did you have? doesn't matter, you overheated. I think you had some SRMs yourself. And that's it, we're just with the stick. Revel in victory. This mech is defeated. Bye. Wow, the firepower available on the Piranha.
Good job, MrPaladin.
Oh, thank you. I got a lot of kills there, and I assisted the ones I didn't kill. I think. Yep, only one thing I didn't touch. That was a sweet, sweet round. Okay, I'm first in circle on this map. I'm waiting for the team to catch up. We do want to stay with our assaults. And we do want to watch a rotation. People tend to NASCAR around this one. I popped my UAV early. And I popped another one here. Just to make sure we weren't going to run into some light mechs up close. But I'm worried about the rotation in the back. Taking a peek at the back. I don't like that our missile boats are just sitting back here. You're going to get rotated into. It's going to happen.
New target acquired.
Ooh, triple PPC on that. I'm going to take a look back. Come on, catapult. Catch up to us. You're a dead man. Everyone pay respects to the catapult who's deciding to sit back and fire LRMs. He's going to get rotated into hard as anything.
New target.
And I cannot save him. There it is. I see light mech. I see assault mech. What is that? Oh my goodness. I've got all sorts of shenanigans up here. King Crab made it over. Okay. Nope.
Oh shit, they're behind us.
Yeah, you guys just noticed. Oh my goodness. You gotta be aware of what's gonna happen on a map. You gotta think about what the enemy's thinking about. Try to predict what they're gonna do. But now we can fully rotate ourselves, so. Let's see what's over here. Can I drop an airstrike? That's our team facing him, at least. Put an airstrike right there. He won't be able to rotate into our guys. He's probably backing up. The airstrike took him out. I like that our team is turning to face us. Well, we opened up his core. Can we finish it off? Oh, dang it. I spread the damage a little bit to his torso. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. You gots to believe. Oh, someone else finished him off. Thank you. Thank you, teammate. I have no problem with teammates helping with the kills. It's not about personal glory. It's about victory. Oh, I went for the legs there. I probably should have just stayed on his core.
New target acquired.
And now we rotated and they rotated into us. They are spread. We are grouped. This is nice. Gonna score lots of damage here. That is a lot of lasers coming out of whatever that was over my head.
New target acquired.
Oh, no, they're kind of balled up too.
Target destroyed.
Man, this King Crab is getting around.
New target acquired.
Ooh, your core is bad, Timberwolf. And your rear is open, so let's just stop firing. Turn. Backstab. Let's go.
New target.
Watch the MRMs on that Wolverine.
Target destroyed.
Good work, teammates.
King Crab. Already King Crab got you.
Not getting as many kills on this map, but we certainly are destroying things with some focused fire. Shoot the King Crab in the booty. There we go. There we go. I like the adjustments to my Cipher. I think it suits me. I'm going to keep playing around with this some more, but I think I'm in the sweet spot with my skill tree on the Cipher now that I've had plenty of time to get experience in it and plenty of time to play some of the variants. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.